Oh, and then this one that I just glued is a zebra longwing. That's the one I've been referencing in comparison to a lot of the other species that we've had. Traditionally at the museum, we've had zebras and Julia longwings, and a lot of the other heliconians, a lot of the other longwings that we've had, the chrysalids have a pretty good resemblance of each other.